could have sealed this win for his Hawkeyes.
Those interceptions